Good morning, dear student. In this session, we will see creating frame window in Applet. Simple meaning is what? We are going to create Applet. Then, within Applet, we are going to create frame. So that's why it is called as a creating frame window in Applet. So first is what? Applet, then frame. So your frame will become child window of Applet. So first step is what? Firstly, create Applet class with the required Applet methods. As you know, the Applet has a life cycle and it has a methods. So for example, you can create Applet by using init method, start, stop, destroy and paint. Second step is create frame class. Create frame class in the same program means what? Your program will have two classes. The first class is Applet and second class is frame class. Third step is create object of a frame class in init method of Applet. What is the meaning of creation of a frame object in init method? So you are going to create now object of a frame in a init method of the Applet, so that your frame will be created at the time of initialization of Applet. So let us move towards practical session of this creating frame window in a Applet. Now here is program. This program contains two classes. First class is a sample frame, which is extended from a frame. Means what? This class is nothing but a frame class. And second class in this program is Applet frame, which is extended from a Applet class. Means what? This class is nothing but a Applet. And Applet class must be a public. Must be public. That's why we are not made this frame class as a public, because your program, any program, if having two or more classes in the same program, your one of the class should be public, not all. So that's why we are not making it as a public. Now this program is nothing but it is an Applet. That's why we have made here included Applet tag by specifying Applet space code is equal to the Applet frame. Applet frame is a class of Applet. Width of Applet is 300 and height of Applet is 5050. Applet tag close. As we are implementing Applet as well as frame class, so we have imported Applet package as well as AWT package. In the same way, in the frame class, we have created one constructor, sample frame in bracket string title, which is a parameterized constructor, and we are passing this title to the frame class. And second thing, we have included here paint method to draw, to write text on a frame. Now we will see what we have written in Applet frame at the initial time. Public void init method, the initialization method of Applet. Second method is public void start when Applet will be started. The statement which are included in start method will be get executed. Third method is public void stop. When Applet will be stopped, the statement will be gets executed. Now again we have included here a paint method. This paint method of course belongs to a component class, and that's why we are including paint method in Applet as well as in frame also, right? Now how to create frame in Applet? So I will create here object of a frame, frame f semicolon. So it will create object of frame. Now we are going to instantiate that f object to our created frame, that is new. The name of class is sample frame. Name of class is sample frame. So now f will becomes new sample frame in a bracket the name title of the frame. So we are going to set here title of frame as a frame in applet. So title of frame is frame in title semicolon. It will create a frame object. Second task, make it as a visible by using set visible method visible in bracket true. Frame will be visible now. Next, make size of the frame by using set size in bracket, for example 300, 400 bracket close. Now your frame will be created and it is visible now and size is 300 by 400. Okay, now try to compile this program. Java C applet frame dot java. As it is a applet view applet, we are going to execute this program by using applet viewer. Applet viewer dot java. Here you can see clearly this is a frame window and this is a applet. So from applet we have created a frame window. We have created a frame window, right? So just close it. Then we will make some changes here. Now let us write something on a frame by using paint method. C dot draw string in a bracket double quote hello, and the x coordinate is, for example, 50 and y coordinate is 60 semicolon. Control S. In the same way we have written, we will write here, write a text on applet. Draw DRAWSTRING draw string in bracket high, for example high comma 80 comma 20 comma 30. Control S, execute program. First of all compile Java C. Sorry, here we have to write a semicolon. Control S, then compile Java C, then execute applet. Here you can see this is a applet window and this is a frame. So this is applet and this is a frame. So on a frame we have written hello and on applet we have written hi. We have written here hi is available and on a frame hello is available, right? Close this program. Let us set background color of frame by using set background in bracket color dot red. This is the background color of a frame. Next, write set foreground color, foreground color dot blue will be now foreground color of frame. In the same way we can and write background color and foreground color of applet also. Control V. Background color is, for example, change here yellow YELLOW, and foreground color, for example, is red. Control S, compile your program Java C, then applet viewer. Now here frame background color is red and foreground color is blue. Background color of applet is yellow and foreground color is high. Okay. Now f dot set visible, we will take this statement inner stop and make it as false. So what will happen when your applet will be stopped, your frame will be visibility mode of frame will be set as a false. Let us execute, compile again and try to execute. Here is a frame and here is a applet. So stop it. Your frame will be invisible now. Why? Because we have made here f dot set visible to false in the stop method. The stop method. Hope you have understood how to create frame within an applet. Frame within an applet. Thank you. Thank you very much.